is the kickoff as it's hit down to Larry Beavers across the 10 and the 20. Gets a gap. Beavers can go. 30. 40. He's across midfield and the race is on as Beavers cuts back and he's going to go the distance. A kickoff return touchdown for New Orleans.
And he did it exactly the way we've been talking about, starting in one direction and cutting severely back the other direction and just making an issue of angles and speed. And a lot of guys had angles. He just had more speed.